Connor's ultimate fitness training once again, and today we are doing lat pull down. This is one of the best exercises to develop the V taper, okay, which is a distinct dorsi, upper part and lower part. So check it out. As you can see, it's a bit of weight to lift there. I was trying to keep them back straight as much as I could, concentrating on bringing my elbows all the way down, so really focusing on contracting my lower latissimus muscle, side muscles, which is back muscles. This exercise is good to build the V taper, okay? Nothing as V taper on the lats. So check us out in the videos. Stay happy, stay healthy, stay fit. Have a great day.